So as we continue on here on court two, this evening session of day three, the final day of action in the group stages. It's Group B action, men's singles, Anders Antonsen taking on Kunlavut Vitidsarn. Interesting setup here in this group. As you can see, played two, and it's 1-1 between, just in the middle there, Anders Antonsen and Li Shifeng. That's the area of the group that has to be redefined. Jonathan Christie pretty much safe with 4-0 in terms of his game difference. Kunlavut Vitidsarn out of the picture with 4-0 against in his game difference. But 2-2 for Anders and Li Shifeng, and those last two matches coming up. So really, Anders Antonsen needs a big win here against Kunlavut just to make sure of his second spot. And here he comes. Started off his week really well with a win over Li Shifeng. His straight games. And then, of course, lost in straight games to Jonathan Christie, who's been in red hot form. Kunlavut a little bit unlucky against Jonathan Christie. And came very close against Li Shifeng. The world champion now out of the picture in terms of qualification, of course, but for Anders, well, it's a tightrope. Li Shifeng gets a big win over Jonathan Christie. That's coming up later on court one, I can tell you. And he has to make sure of his win right here. This is what happens when you have straight games wins in the group. Comes a little bit more clear cut, but they're just too close. Once again, as I said, if it's tied between Anders and Li Shifeng on games, then it will go to points, and if that's tied as well, then it will go to drawing of lots. So looking at their head-to-head, last meeting was at the India Open at the start of the year. Vitidsarn won that in three, Anders with a 2-1 lead. With Jonathan Christie yesterday, and in fact, in that second game, he was 20-13 down and finished it off 21-18. It was some very nervy times for Johnny Christie. Powerful player, tall player, and never gives up. He's 6 years old now, back from injury, of course. Looking in good form. Born in Aarhus, currently ranked 11, and has been as high as 2. And that, of course, was back in September of 2022. 287 wins, 99 losses in his career. 6'2", and there you go. You can see confirmation of that very tight game, second game against Jonathan Christie in the second group stage game. But a very good run out against Li Shifeng, the Olympic champion in group stage one. Mark Kunlavut, the first ever men's singles world champion, had a glittering junior career. It actually came out this week, the 22-year-old from Bangkok, and said that he still has a long, long way to go. Actually has 2 world championship medals. Also silver medalist in 2022, double gold medalist in the SEA Games, triple gold medalist at the World Junior Championships, and double gold at the Asia Junior Championships as well. So perfect progression of his talent. Those were his 2 group stage matches, and unfortunately came out on the losing side of that second one, though it was very, very close. So no World Tour Finals trophy for him this year, but who's to say, at his age and with his talent, he won't be here again next year. One thing I do have to say is that in the women's singles and men's singles, divisions. It's so close. Top 10, top 15 players. This World Tour Finals was always going to be a great affair. And looking at our umpire and service charge for this one, Kyo Pan Sien, the umpire. And Mai Lang Yen from Vietnam, the service charge. Should be another epic match. Badminton. It's just so many superstars dotted all around the categories now. Women's singles, men's singles, women's doubles, Kitty Tarakun and Pujong Jai. It's mixed doubles with Chapon Sapsiri, Hongbui Chochuong, Usunan and Bun Rupan in the women's singles. Now world champion in the men's singles. It's a strong showing.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Anders Antonsen, Denmark. And on my left, Kunlavut Vitidsarn, Thailand. Anders Antonsen to serve, love all. Right.
Antonsen starts this match hitting into the drift. As I said, he really in his best interest needs to come out firing, and certainly would not like to be conceding any games to Vitidsarn. Li Shifeng obviously is not going to have it easy at all against Johnny Christie, who's been in great form. But you can't take that for granted. Using his height well.
Service over. 1-0.
And there's 6'2". But it's on 5'10". In. Questioning look from Antonsen.
Service over, 2-1.
But no challenge.
Service over, 2-0.
That's very wide. There is a bit of right to left drift as well, sideways.
3-2.
Not that much. The wide shot.
Service over, 3-0.
Too wide.
Four, three.
Antonsen would just love to progress. Having won in 2020, of course, former champion. Beat Victor Hassis in that time. All Danish final. Vitidsarn pulling away now. Combination of some good strategic build-up. Errors. Opponent. That's a better cut shot from Anders.
Service over. 4-7.
Consolidating this good start. Spot that he's found back court.
5-9.
As soon as he saw Vitidsarn out of position, plugs it in exactly the right spot. 5-9. Sterling work here. Held Vitidsarn at 9, clawing back that lead. Good time in the game to do it too. He's beginning to get some good traction to his game.
Well, No. I know. Don't walk around the court.
It's a beautiful response as well. And that ties it up at nine. I think that just... No, yes.
Nine.
Second, it looked like it may have gone out, but no. Looking at the replay, that is 100% in. I know. Very convenient time for a wipe down. Break that rhythm. Antonsen has been on a great point run. Left.
Hey.
So he takes the lead.
No.
Solid, reliable play from Anders Antonsen. He's on the brink. First mid-game interval lead.
15-30.
Interval.
Just take that lead. 11-9. Well, seems to have found his rhythm, Anders. There was maybe a slight threat of him possibly losing this first game when he was trailing Vitidsarn early on, but now, solid defense, and just as solid in attack. Looking good, 12-9. Vitidsarn has not won a point in quite a while. Play too. It's a good pickup, man. defenders, but there was no way he was going to get back to it.
Service over, 10, 12. Service over, 13, 10.
So Vitidsarn trying to push himself through. Antonsen's new found rhythm.
17,
good step. Put his racket up to block that. That was a nice angle from Vitidsarn.
Service over, 11. 30.
But again, look at the way Antonsen gets down. Just sent it too high. Lively response from the world champion. Remember, Antonsen cannot afford to lose a game. He needs to take this in straight games. Best possible result out of it. Yushi Feng taking on Jonathan Christie. But later on, I do mean a little bit later on. It's court one. Still watching Chen Yufei taking on Carolina Marin. A marathon match. Can understood and reassert himself. Not that time, Kunlavut.
Service over, 14, 12.
Oh, what an important point for Antonsen. It's between 13 all and 14, 12. And in all honesty, Vitidsarn really did look in control of that point. So a good chance for Antonsen on serve. Try and stretch this lead to 15, possibly even 16, 12.
Thank you. Service over, 30, 40.
from Antonsen. Another key point. And it's out.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. 40. Oh. Try.
T-0. Suddenly this first game looking a little bit more risky for the Dane.
Service over. 15. 40.
Important 2-point lead, just the right time. Good chance here. Absolutely couldn't ask for a better situation, Antonsen. Nice and low. So, 6 game points. May have looked a little shaky around about the 13-point mark. But he's rallied well. Antonsen, and this will be, he can convert it, a welcome game to add to his game difference column.
So, it's over. 15, 20.
Saved.
15, 20.
His game. 23 minutes.
21-16.
ครองเวลาแต้มตามเราก็ได้ใจร้อนที่จริงแต้มมามันต้องคุมเกมแต้มตามเราก็พยายามนี่ตอนนี้แบบว่ามันคิดเยอะสถานการณ์นี้มันคิดเยอะมากเลยก็ต้องแบบตีตามสถานการณ์แล้วถ้าวิวแบบว่าจะไปคิดตีมุมตีอะไรก็ไม่ได้มันต้องแบบมีเร็วบ้างอะยิ่งช้าเรายิ่งคิดเยอะเขายิ่งมีเวลาแต่ถ้ายิ่งเร็วๆเขาก็ไม่มีเวลาคิดเขาก็ช้าก็เทใจสู้ว่ายิ่งช้าเรายิ่งตายยิ่งช้ายิ่งมีตีใจร้อนไปที่บอกเลยมีลองคิดดูสนุกสบายยิ่งใจร้อนทุกอย่างใจร้อนขึ้นเลยมันรีบออกลูกรีบพุ่งหมดตำแหน่งตัวตำแหน่งอีก
มันจะมือสโลว์มันไม่ฟุ่มเฟือยมากที
่สุด
surprisingly out early for the second game.
The ball. Play.
So watch that back court and this drifty on this side of the court.
So it's over. One. Look.
Angle by Vitidsarn, late take by Antonsen. Oh, it's beautiful.
Two, one.
Very impressed by Antonsen's play around the net area, not just in recovery, but also in attack. It's been very tight. Exceptional play.
Oh.
It's wonderful. It's
2, 0.
He'll take it.
Service over. 3, 2.
Again, Antonsen with really delicate but accurate shots. Front court area. Vitidsarn has bested him a couple of times. That's been through just great angles. Again, a nice pickup by Antonsen. Wide.
4-2.
First 2-point lead in this second game. Vitidsarn.
4.
Well, I did say that at the start of this evening's session, both groups A and B in the men's singles still needed final confirmation. I can tell you while we look at this group B encounter that Shiyu Chi and Kodai Narioka are about to take to court on court one.
5-2.
That, of course. Group A encounter. Treat for the fans gathered here at the Major Olympic Sports Gymnasium. All the big names, all the big games. And coming up after this one, of course, we continue on Group A confirmation. Victor Axelsen taking on Anthony Sinisuka-Ginting, a repeat of last year's final. Right here on court two after this.
7.
Wonderful.
Three.
With Antonsen and Vitidsarn. Meanwhile, Antonsen 7-3 up now. That's ideal. Well, apart from
Service
that.
Over.
Weak serve.
4-7.
That ideal situation of a straight games victory. Looking that much closer.
So we over 8-4. Show him. Show her.
Det er okay, Røg. Tilbage til at spille.
Thank you. Five, eight.
Ready to play? Time on your name, Sudhi.
Real defense from Vitidsarn.
Service over 9-5.
Didn't help him out in the end. Still fired into the corner. So 10-5, and on the brink of the second in the game interval. So far, no significant problems for the Dane.
Thank you. Press and hold. Service over.
World champion.
6-10.
Misread that.
Save us. 10.
If he can pull off this straight games win, Antonsen, of course, he is in effect taunting Li Shifeng into getting a straight games win over Jonathan Christie. Christie, of course, as you well know, is already. Plus four up in terms of game difference, but that's what Shifeng's gonna have to need to do. Antonsen will go up to a plus two game difference. So Shifeng will not be allowed to drop one game. Comes the kill. Nicely picked up by Vitidsarn. It's a great rally.
Nine. Hit. Service over. 11-9.
11-9. Interval. The second game interval. So a slightly smaller advantage for Anders Antonsen in the second game, but still ahead. So, two fine mistakes.
No.
It's now got quite respectable. 40 minutes they've been on court. Antonsen well on course here. That's a great pick up by Vitidsarn. Times now, lost five attempts. Vitidsarn has pushed it wide in that corner. Into position well, Antonsen. And again, Vitidsarn pushes it wide.
15.
It's not. At least five shots. Of course, that equates to 5 points. This was really well executed by Antonsen. Gets back into position so well. It's a difficult read. And looking at the replay, that did actually look like it took a little bit of right to left sideways drift. And either way, 15-9, and Antonsen, very good position. Not just, of course, getting in straight games, but 15-10, 15-11, maybe, or 21-10, 21-11. Result, if you can achieve it here, of course, not only help his game difference, but also help his point difference. Both could be needed if he's going to have to fight it out with Li Shifeng for that second spot.
17.
Been having much luck with that at all.
18-9.
Anders Antonsen could not have asked for a better situation here in the second. Wrong footed there by Vitidsarn.
Service over 10.
By Antonsen, and again another shot sails wide for Vitidsarn.
Service over 19-10.
Drop in, and that gives him 10 match points.
20 match point, 10.
I think the way he's been handling these rallies,
so
he's going to need it. One, two, maybe. That's a good fight back from Vitidsarn. One save.
It's over 11-20.
Attack immediately, and he's done it.
Game.
So, Anders Antonsen has made the best possible attempt of this third and final group game of his. And he's increased his game difference by plus two. And he's increased his point difference by plus 15. Now he's going to have to wait and see the outcome of that match between Li Shifeng and Jonathan Christie. But he's literally done the best he possibly can to ensure his qualification and cement his current second spot in the group. Solid performance from him. As for Kunlavut, well, that's minus six in terms of game difference. Three played, three losses. He's going to have to come back again next year. There's confirmation of it. 21-16, 21-11, 49 minutes. Anders Antonsen, a very good chance now of qualifying. And up next, it is the big one here on Court 2 this evening. It is a repeat of last year's final. Victor Axelsen taking on Anthony Sinisuka Ginting. It's going to be epic. Don't go anywhere.